Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, we were heading in the direction of getting super glue, but turns out that we also were able to find... There we go. Able to find a bit of materials, or at least Lily was able to find a bit of materials, nearby, while I was in the middle of trying to search for that. So, hopefully, we find materials in the exact same place that we're trying to get super glue, because that would be nice. Oh, uh-oh. Down you go. Alrighty, and we're done with you. Alright, where is there something? These can be up in the air with anything, really. These could hold ammo, guns, or sometimes nothing. And, yeah, that was nothing. That was a whole bunch of fucking nothing. I hate that. I hate those particular weapons where they're just two little clips of durability, so it's almost worthless. Alright. Get all this. There we go. Good stuff. Is my ammo out? No, my ammo's not out. Oh, I'm out of the silencers. That's what I usually have a lot of in that spot. Alright. Super glue. Hell yeah. And we got Madison. Hells to the yes.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Alright, sounds good to me. But first we need to figure out what's over here. Because this might be important. We'll find out in a moment. And it's not. Incendiary shotgun rounds. I'll take them because they're there, but that's about it. That's the only reason I'm taking
them. Sounds like I got company.
Well, not a lot. Not as much as usually. Oopsies. Alright. Ah, that's what that sound was. Okay. It was a little too slow to take it out before it screamed. But that's fine. That's fine. Should I run with this backpack on? No. Will I? Probably yes. But, not a lot. I'm gonna go to about half, and then I'll let my stamina recharge. In fact, I have a lot more snacks than I usually do. I could use them up a little bit. Help me out with my running endurance. There we are. Alrighty, that's actually helping out a lot. Making it so it's actually physically feasible to be running while I'm carrying this bunch of shit on my person. Okay, that ran out quick. Oh, jeez. That was too close.
How's it going?
I'm getting there.
I'm almost there.
Yeah.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
That'd be nice. That'd be very nice. Can we do that now? There we go.
There you go. Don't say I never gave
you
anything.
Let's drop that off.
What you got?
This off.
You know.
Stuff. That's all you need to know. That's all I need to know. Don't question me. Okay. I should stop. Alright, we got a lot of improvised suppressors still here. Might as well be getting some more use out of them before they run out completely. We have a lot of machine suppressors, too. I gotta thank Chloe for that. Speaking of which, we haven't heard anything from her in a while.
Too much to hope that we'd find a working RV. There's something wrong with the engine.
Yeah, we know.
Maybe we can fix it if we hammer on it for a while? What do you think?
I think we already knew this, so I'm just going to deal with it the best way I know how, which is getting a fuck ton of materials and calling it a day. Which is what I usually do. Is this the truck? Yeah, this is the truck that I've been driving around for a little bit.
This place is pretty much Fort Knox. Bring on the zombies.
Well, I mean, now you admit it. You're always complaining about one thing or another, so it's nice to know that you're actually willing to take this as Fort Knox. Okay. Who's shooting? That was probably our guard post person. Oh, geez. That was almost bad. Alright. Well, at least now we're tapping into this area a little bit. Let's head over here. There we go. Stop here. And it says this little shed has some materials. We'll find out in a moment.
We got this place locked down.
Well, hopefully. Well, we got two places that usually mean materials, so that's a good sign. Nothing. Wow,
stuff
fuck.
To take care of out there. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know. Never is. Never, ever is. Be honest here. It never is. Hey!
Sit tight.
One thing I need the most of, and you give me one. out of two places that should have at least one each. You shits. You assholes. How dare you? Alright. There we go. Let's get this.
Oh. I can't believe that noise didn't draw any zombies.
Me neither. Most of this stuff is illegal. Well, at least we know.
I'll load it up. See you back at base.
Should probably pop this in the back of the truck, too. Because I'm pretty sure our materials and medicine were running a little low. I think. Yeah, our medicine was running a little low. What do we got in here, anyway? Oh, we can make more stuff. Awesome. That's going to be done in a second. This one's being upgraded to a munitions shop, so let's make snacks. Let's get that dealt with. Let's get some homemade painkillers done, too. And I think that's about it. We'll eventually get this done once this is done, but that'll be a few minutes at this point. I've been drinking a lot of coffee, so my mouth is not really responding to me like it should be. Alright, let's get the medicine. This guy must have had a serious drug problem, but then again, this is an auto dealership. So, this might be the reason why. Retail, it's a hell of a business, especially one where you're based on commission. boy, I should not be commenting on this. Alright, let's get over here. Let's get what's in here. Whatever it might be. A little bit of something. It's not a lot. This is probably just going to be, Molotov cocktails or something like that. Alright, yep, that's what I expected. Firebombs. This one's just a rag stuffed into a bottle of booze. Top shelf, too. Well, I mean, we could take the rag out. Do that. That'd be nice. Eh? Ooh, something over here. What do we got? Thermite! The AN-M14-TH3 chemical incendiary. Pretty sure this one could melt through a truck engine. Well, yeah. Seems like it's almost overkill to use it on Zambambos. Just a little bit. How about this little house over here? Is there anything over here that might be stuff we need? Maybe this is a Big Daddy auto repair. Oh, gods. Why did that have to be the name? Why did that have to be the name? Yeah. I'm just really. There's some Tumblr caused issues with that name. Heavy, sturdy. Oh, jeez. Those are heavy weapons, but at the same time, those are actually really heavy. 10 pounds for this one and 11 pounds for this. That almost makes it not worth carrying if you're going to try and be also picking shit up. Which is why I do my powerhouses in the first place. Because they can pick up a lot of shit. Okay,
so. It's starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I'm well aware of that. You kind of make it almost impossible not to be aware of that. Let's see what we got over here. We got the fridge, which has snacks, per usual. Oh, energy drink. I'll drink that. Thank you. What we got over here? We got something.
Hey, are you going to go look into the survivors I mentioned?
You only just noticed that over there. Medicine. Let's take that.
I'll run this home.
Yeah, exactly.
We'll see you soon.
Eventually. I'll just get this.
I didn't hear that.
Boy. I might as well pick that up. Fuck it. What do we got over here? Nothing. What do we got over here? Yeah.
This place locked down.
Something. Oh. That sucks. That we don't need. Alright. Well, I mean, we tried. We tried at the very least. That's all we can do. Alright. Let's go over here. Oh, Jesus. There's almost no places here I can stop so I can look for shit. What we got here? At Engine Cigar Shop and Old Time Laundromat. Well, that's a bunch of places that I would not usually go. Jesus.
I just spotted an infestation.
Oh, great. Well, there's the one that we noticed was nearby, anyway. Let's run right into these guys. There we go. Good stuff. And there we are. Good shit. Can we go through the front door? Oh, speaking of which, one of these in front of the front door. Oh, good God. Got a couple of them near the front door already. Okay. There's a couple of them gone anyway. Oh, good gods. How are we supposed to deal with all this? Can we deal this one right now? There we go. Now that wasn't the freak bag I needed to kill. Oh, come on. That was close. It was too close. How are there three of them?
Coming home for the ribbon cutting?
Eventually, but at this point we have like three different freaks and an infestation. And that's too much. There we go. Okay, let's get an improvised suppressor going. We have at least have enough fire bombs. Hopefully. Where is... There it is.
Area there we secure.
Are. Took a while, but yeah, that's secure-ish. Okay. Come on. There we go. Good stuff. What do we got over here? Another one? Can we stop having them so close? Oh, get off of me! Get off of me! There we go. Kill you. And you. And knock you down. Eventually, there we go. And then kill you. There we go. Oh, boy. Too much. Too much. There we go. What the? Oh, last clip. Okay. Well.
Last magazine. Better make it count.
Yeah, well, hopefully we will. And if not, you'll retry. Okay, what do we got? Nothing. And, of course, more food over here. And something. Something's better than... Oh, wait, that was medicine. Alright, I guess. That was unexpected. We'll pop this one. Pop this morphine. Yeah. There we go. What about in here? Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's about what I'm saying. Can we check what's in here real quick? Already kind of SOL. Fuck. 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 Alright, well.
Sounds like the situation out there has changed.
You don't say. Oh, Jesus. Alright. There's that anyway. They're going to be all over that house. There's no way I'm getting anything else out of there. Ah, damn it. Damn it, damn, 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 Doug, damn it, damn it. Okay. Let's head over here. Fuck it, let's just go home and drop the shit off and call it a day. Because fuck.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Let's have her look for some stuff.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Because I don't think she's looking for anything. Nope, she is not. We'll work on that in a second. Oh, we can get... Well, we have to research this library first. Chemical incendiaries. We can eventually make that. Sure, why not? Yeah, let's work on that a little bit. Have him working on snacks. Have... Job working on researching ammo manufacture, which should take a lot of time, but time we have, at least. Oh, boy. Let's drop this off here. Come on, now. Actually, drop it off.
Found this
there we go.
Out. What you got?
Stuff. That's about it. Always about it. I can get this fixed now. Yeah! Awesome shit. Supply run. What was it? Yeah, we're all good. We're all good. Yeah! Now we just need more materials to be able to hold off everything for a while. Drop off some of this stuff in the meantime. Whoo, boy. I was not expecting all of that. But, that actually worked out in my favor, more or less. Drop off all of that. There we go. I need more ammo. I need a lot more ammo. There we go. Alright. We're good. This gun's actually holding out a lot longer than it really should be. So, I'm a little surprised by that. But yeah, other than that, we're doing pretty good. Gonna go around this area. See if I can pick up any more quick and easy stuff to grab. Like over here. Oh, geez. That was too close. Too close. Little too close. Here we are. Probably going to have a lot of medicine and fuel resources, which is fine. Which is fine. Fine with those. Break these open. There we are. Break these open. There we are. There we go. We could always use more snacks than we could food, because at this point, food is something we have too much of. But yeah, I'm happy we didn't have any one of them hear that. Okay. Oopsie doodle.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Okay. I got an achievement, rule 31. Okay. That I didn't expect to get an achievement for. Uh-oh. Okay, get off, 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 get off. There we go. Jeepus. Okay. Knock this one down anyway. There we go. Whoopsie doodle. Almost went a little too south with that. Uh-oh. Come on. There we go. I think I got most of them. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. We're fine, though. We're fine. We're all fine. Kind of. Sort of. Maybe. Maybe, 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 baby. Maybe, baby. That's a weird thing to say. Maybe, baby. Okay. How did that not kill you? There we go. Jesus. Alright, let's take you out next. There we are. Before you started screaming. That's always a good thing. Whew! Alright. That actually worked out a lot better than I expected it to. Which is saying something, because I didn't expect it to go well at all. Let's actually go here, because there's nothing I really need to drop off. So let's go here. Because really, all I'm doing is picking up snacks and whatnot from that little spot. Where is the fucking... It's over here? Yeah, I always forget it's over here. Always. Every time. Every time. There we go. Good stuff. Alright. Gonna run over here. Get back in the truck and go back to over there. Because at this point, that is a snack gold mine. And we all know we have very few snacks. And that is like one of the essentials. So, that's mainly what we have our kitchen working on almost all the time. There we go. Speaking of which, are they done with... Oh, they're almost done. Let's make a snacks! Jeebus! Oh, great. Get in the car. Get in the car. There we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. There we go. That was unexpected at best. That was too much. It was too much. Too much. I did not need that. I did not need any of that. Okay, we got a pry bar. That's it. Something we don't need at all. There we go. There we go. And we got anything else? Yeah. We got a little bit. Good stuff. Alright. Nothing left. Which is good. Which is good. That means we cleared the place out of snacks. Which is the only thing we really needed. So we are as good as can be. could also go to this tartan mark for more of them. Because it's, like, right next door and does the exact same stuff.
All quiet here.
Yeah, for now. Keep her is. I'll eventually fuck that up, that's for sure. Hey! A lot of snacks. Acetaminophen, I can use that for the damage I took earlier. And there we go. I find it a little silly, though. Then again, I really don't. That a tartan mart is right next to the gas station and has some of the exact same stuff. Hey, a stranger in trouble. I will do that. Very soon. Once I drop off the snack stuff. But, I say that it's almost silly, but at the same time, I realize that where I work, there's a stop and go right down the street from the gas station where I work. So I really shouldn't say anything because it's like basically the exact same. Okay, let's drop off all the snacks because we have a fuck ton of them. Holy shit. We are swimming in the snacks. How many do we got? 46. Hello, nurse. We are good for a while. Let's go and do that stranger in trouble thing really quickly, wherever the hell that is. Of course it's all the way over here. I thought it was closer when I said that. Fucking fine. Fine, fuck it.
I'll check this out next.
This will take like 10 minutes.
If you don't come home and rest a little.
Yeah, I'm well aware, but at this point there's nothing really else I can do, so fuck it. Might as well. Besides, I could probably pick up some ammo or, you know, materials while I'm up there. That'd be nice. That'd be very nice. Kinda need the materials. Okay. Over there we go. Shouldn't take too long, I say, as I know it's going to take at least 3 minutes. I'm gonna drink my coffee while I'm driving. One-handed, mind you. Ah, boy. Uh-oh. Frame rate. There we go. Jesus. Of course, right when I start driving with one hand, that's when the frame rate shits the bed. Alright, we go over here. Oh, take out the sign, which is fine. That sign's worthless. And that actually took 1 minute. Holy shit. Took less than I thought it would. Time, I meant time. I wasn't trying to make a pun. God damn it. There we go. Just gonna hit every sign on the way there, because fuck it, why not? Alright, over here. And right over there. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do it that way. I want to do it the old-fashioned way, using the roads, which were built specifically for that purpose. There we go. Whee! And we might as well do that a scavenger mission, which is right over there. What the hell? What in the hell are you doing?
Where are you?
Well, I'm over here. I'm over here, believe me. Oh, geez, get off of me. You have no arm. You shouldn't be able to grip me like that. At all. Okay, let's... There we go. Jeebus. That was last ditch, so I kind of needed to do that. Come on. There we go. Come on. Die already. There we go. There we go. Whew. And the axe is already pretty much damaged to the point of no return. Hey! Nice job. Jada. Hey! Cover Jada. Nice. What? Do we have ammunition here?
I've got a lead on something for you. Do you like checking this out?
Well, I mean, eventually. Sure. Whoa. An LMG.
Goddamn miracle.
Yeah, a little bit.
I'll run this home.
We'll be
okay.
Ready.
Okay, Jeebus, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. Come on now, ready? There we go, great. Now they're all coming at my ass. There we go. Okay, backwards we go. And forward we go. And forward we go again. Jeebus. Alright, let's drop this off real quick in the back. There we go. I have a weapon that needs to be repaired. Or at the very least, replaced. Oh, boy. Oh, come on now. There we go. Get that one taken care of. That one taken care of. Reload real quick. Oh, great. It'll be one of these. Fuck me. Alright. What, there's more? I don't know where. God damn it. There we go. Explode that one at the very least. And there's that. Fuck. Alright. Let's try and get that as quickly as possible, because fuck me. This is going to take a little too long. But do not get this out of here.
Sit tight.
Wow, that LMG has 100 rounds in it. Oh, geez. There we go. There's one of them dead anyway. Alright, perfect. Drop this. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, shit. That's right. The scavenger. Fuck. They're probably going to be in a lot more trouble if I don't help them out now. Okay. How do I get over there is the question. Oh! Jeez. Fuck. You fucker. Yeah. Can I kill you? Please? Thank you. Jesus. Fuck.
I got nothing left.
Yeah. Kinda nothing left. There we go. Knock you out anyway. Alright, what
have
you got?
I've just located a zombie infest.
That's the last thing I kinda need. What are you doing over here? Okay. Need to go over here anyway. Joseph.
Sounds like I got company.
Yeah, a little bit.
About you help me out, and I give you half whatever we find.
You look like
I'm
Jacob.
Take inventory.
Sure,
right,
fuck it.
Be ready in a minute.
All right. There we go.
You got that one. Don't let him in.
There we go. All right.
All quiet here.
Whew, this episode's going to run a little longer than usual, but I see materials being up the wazoo
Sit
here.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
And yeah, there we go. Whole
Darn
bunch of them.
Miracle.
Oh yeah. Whole fuck ton of them. Okay. Where's my medicine? There it is. Ready to roll in a minute. Well, as long as it's within a minute. Come on now. God damn it, how did I miss both their heads? Come on. Get off. There we go. Come on. Okay, Jesus fuck. Improvised suppressor. Fuck. Of course I ran out of ammo.
You've got trouble.
There we go.
You need to be done.
Yeah, exactly.
We're doing what we can. Do your job and protect us.
Well, that's kind of
no
hard
time
to do.
Like
ain't no time like the present. What do you mean? There we go. Oh, Jesus. How about let's move?
Heads up. Zombies on our left.
You don't say. You're not even doing anything. How about let's do something, huh? There we go. There we go.
Damn it.
Ah, fuck. Great, now I'm done with my gun.
Keep an eye out.
Damn it. That's kind of hard to do when all I have is a gun. Oh, Jesus. What the? What the? When did that become a thing? Oh, get off me. When did I get a knife? Is what I want to know.
Almost. Just a second.
What the fuck? Where did I get a knife? What?
You got a knack for cracking heads.
Well, yeah, I kind of do. But when did I get a knife? When did that become a thing? What? What? Oh, I'm happy I did this because now I know that I have that one. What? What? What in the fuck?
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Okay. How about let's get moving? Can we do that, please? At this point, I can't hold out for much longer. There we go.
Okay,
let's just hold this out until...
We should get moving.
Yeah, you don't say.
10-4, I'm ready.
10-4, Apricot. Okay. What do we have? Where's my truck? There it is. It's over there. I'm going to drop this off real quick, and I'm going to pick up the rest of those materials, because we need those materials. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. I did not expect that to work out like that. I did not expect to have a fucking knife on me. Usually I don't have a knife. Usually that's not a thing that happens. What in the hell?
I need a breather.
Is that something new, or is it something with this guy, or what? It's holy shit. It's holy fuck. What? That is amazing. It's like I almost don't need a weapon on my person anymore. Look at this. Look at this. When did this become a thing? When did that become a thing?
Better keep moving. We got zombies behind us.
Don't say. Okay. I need those materials, though. I'm going to get that done real quick, and I'm going to end the episode here for right now, because holy fuck, there's been too many revelations, and I need to focus on getting that shit out of there. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment, so we're going to bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and finding out there's new shit that I didn't know about at all for you.